All right, gonna try a echo of this heart. I made a heart shape. I'm gonna move it to the, well, just center it up this way. And then I'm gonna duplicate it. Taking that second shape, I'm gonna just make that bigger. Now I'm going to select both shapes, come up here, and find the transform tool. Which is down here. So here's the transform. Click on that. I can make as many copies as I want. Let's go 5 and then preview it. So that's all you have to do.